Hey, what's up? I'm Sebastian.
Hi, I'm Jeff, and we're the guitar players in Simple Plan.
And we're here in the studio to record our fourth record that's going to come out early 2011.
Oh, true that. That's going to be far. So, we're here recording in Vancouver right now. We're at the Van House Studio, and we started in Montreal first.
Yeah, we actually did all the bed tracks, all the rhythm guitars in Montreal, and we actually tried some different things while doing the rhythms. For instance, like when we play live, we always play half a step down because we tour so much, it's much easier on the singer. And also, you know what, it kind of sounds fatter live when you play half a step down.
Yeah, truthfully, it's because the singer's a wimp.
Yeah, there you go. But for this record, actually, we tuned everything standard tuning to lift it up a bit, to make it different. And something different that we did as well is we tried to play all the rhythms with bigger strings. We actually went with 12 52s with a wounded G, which actually helped a lot with the tuning, made everything sound thicker, even though we are tuned higher. So we use a lot of this gauge right here, which is pretty awesome.
So yeah, we tried a bunch of different guitars, and obviously having the bigger strings definitely helped with the tuning. I like, you know, the 10 to 52s, it's still my favorite gauge, and standard tuning, it's super solid. So for all the hooks, you know, the little melodic parts, we used a lot of that. Obviously using the Plant Waves capos that are just really awesome, you know.
Absolutely.
It's really hard to keep capos, you know, in tune and actually make him stay, like, you know, so all the strings, you know, ring out properly, and this one works really, really well. So, we're going to start touring next year in support of this record. And obviously, we've been using the Dario since the start.
Another fun gadget, this little thing, this little tuner. You sort of clip it on the headstock, and it's actually really helpful for acoustic guitars because not all acoustics have tuners in them. So you just snap that on the headstock, turn it on, you can tune perfection.
So thanks to the Dario for the support, and we'll see you on the road very soon.
Thank you.
Check out our new record. Album 4. I don't know the name yet.
We don't know.
Take care.